Baicha.
Goals from Aston Villa forward Jonathan Kodjia, Crystal Palace forward Wilfred Zaha, and Paris Saint-Germain defender Serge Aurier sealed victory for the African champions Ivory Coast against the Uganda Cranes as the two sides prepare ahead of the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations that starts in 2 days.
Question sur sa dernière passe. Ça, c'est bien joué. Voilà, sur le côté.
Allez, Aurier. Quel temps d'ajuster son centre.
Ça, c'est pas mal aussi, voilà.
Ouais, but, non. Ah oui, il va au fond. Et ça fait 1-0 pour les Ivoiriens.
Voilà, les deux qui manquaient un peu d'application dans le dernier geste, et ben... Oh là là.
Oui.
In the one-sided affair, Cranes coach Micho Sredojevic tested 18 players as they embark on the long journey that awaits them in Gabon. Goalkeeper Dennis Onyango played the first 45 minutes before paving way for St. George first choice Roberto Donkara. The 2017 Africa Cup of Nations gets underway this Saturday with the host nation Gabon taking on Guinea-Bissau, while the Cranes will open their account next week Tuesday against the Black Stars of Ghana. The Cranes will then play Egypt on 21st January before climaxing their group D fixtures with a game against Mali on 25th January.